Sonnet 18 by William Shakespeare. Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May. And summer's lease hath all too short a date. Sometime too hard the eye of heaven shines, and often in his gold complexion dimmed. And every fair from fair sometime declines, by chance or nature's changing course untrimmed. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of that fair thou owest, nor shall death brag thou wanderest in his shade. When in eternal lines to time thou growest, so long as man can breathe or eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives lives to thee. 第十八号十四行诗，莎士比亚。我怎么能够把你来比作夏天呢？你比他可爱，也比他温婉。狂风把五月的花蕾摇撼，夏天的足迹匆匆而去。天上的眼睛有时照得太酷烈，他那柄腰的金颜又常遭掩蔽，被机缘或无常的天道所摧折。没有方艳不凋残或者不销毁，但是你的长夏永远不会凋谢，你的美艳亦不会遭到损失，死神也力所不及。当你在不朽的诗里与时同长，只要一天有人类或人有眼睛，这诗将长存，并赐予你生命。